Moron. Favoring renewable energy over natural gas investment has led to the mess in Texas. Biden declares major disaster in Texas after massive winter storm. Experts rip officials for ignoring warnings about deadly winter storm. Massive fire erupts at Hilton Hotel in Texas amid record cold. Water shortage. Hold the bacon and green onions, please. Houston area residents broke open their powerless refrigerators to respond to a wildlife park's request to donate food that spoiled during this week's power outage. TGR Exotics Wildlife Park posted a note on Facebook Thursday asking residents not to throw away their spoiled groceries. Many homes in the area were without power for nearly a week after a massive winter storm dropped snow and ice on the typically warm state and brought unusually cold temperatures, dropping below zero in some regions. Hello, if you have produce, fruit/vegetables, eggs or raw meat/chicken, unprocessed or unseasoned, that was in your fridge that you feel is not good for your family, we would love to have it, the park said in the post, which was shared more than 2,600 times. The animals will eat it as long as it's not moldy. The park warned that the animals couldn't have things like onions or garlic and sadly, no bacon, seafood or but most of the rest of the contents of warming fridges were welcomed. On Friday, the park posted a thank you stating, "Your food loss is greatly appreciated." A few hours later, another post aimed to stem the "What an amazing community we have. Thank you everyone for cleaning out your fridge/freezer and sharing it with the animals. We have more than enough meat, our freezers are full. But if you still have produce we would love to."